catch it or do you have it?
I feel like it's coming in.
Alright, so just back on the mic. Game one. That was game one, right? That was game one? Game one. Alright, so Hockey taking game one over Crump. Not anything to be too surprised about. I know he has the potential to beat Hockey. It's just he very often does not. I don't exactly know what happened, but I know game one was pretty last hit. So, if Crump can just tighten some things up and he doesn't get adapted to, like, that's a big thing. He has to make sure he doesn't get adapted to. And after that, he should be straight to start, like, playing on even footing with Hockey. Because I know, like, he down airs so much. I don't know, like, I can't punish it. Hockey, he punishes it sometimes, but for the most part, like, there just goes unpunished. It's crazy how often Crump does that move. Gets away with it because of how good it is. Right now, like, Crump was just holding him at the ledge, and he's still doing. Oh, that was really good DI. Like, either a really good DI, or I think just like a combination of Zerosuit's weight and Crump. Like, the spacing of the move wasn't good enough. Like, he wasn't close enough to get it all in. That was a really good down smash. I feel like an F smash probably would have killed though. My back air, gonna take it, catching Crump getting off the ledge. Past 100%, I think it is. This might just be with the older games. I don't know if it is like that in Smash 4, but you have like less invincibility on your getup. So Hockey was ready for it. Crump mainly just trying to close this out and like kind of struggling. Not kind of struggling, he's really struggling. Hockey's putting on so much percent. It's only 38, but that's a lot of percent when you're down against Hockey. And when you're playing against Zerosuit in general. Even as Cloud, you know. And, like, it's really cool to see that, Hockey, even, like, when he lost to a Cloud in, Winners Finals. And it's just really cool to see, like, how different these Clouds play and how he adapts to each one. Because like some stuff that Crump's doing, he wasn't punishing when KJ was playing, and some stuff that KJ was doing, he was punishing like he isn't now for Crump. I really like to use a back throw, like a tech chase setup. Cause like it's really rare, and like I know that he knows that it's because, you know, he won't get anything off of the down throw, so he wants to at least like set up like tech tap situations. And like they're working, like he's putting a lot of percent on Crump because he's catching these tech ins and these tech in places. And like even if he were to tech away, I'm pretty sure he could still follow up with like a dash deck or something, get some good percent. Oh, tech away probably isn't even smart at all, actually. Never mind. Because if he techs away, I'm pretty sure you could get dash attack off to the stage. That was really kind of felt like he was blowing his load a little bit too early, you know, shooting his shotgun shells, with no target. But Hockey did roll into it and got hit by the last hit, but it's not going to matter because Hockey's just going to back air him off of Ledge Trump, I think it was. It was either a Ledge Trump or Crump was scared of a Ledge Trump. So Hockey's going to go up 2-0. There's some good Smash Brothers right here. Like, Crump is losing, but like, these are, like, all of these last couple sets, they've all been really competitive, I feel, and that's really good. I feel like everybody wants to be learning something. Like, even if... Oh, he went to Omega Wily. Okay. It's probably because he wants the extra wall jump boost, but little does he know, this is going to make edge guarding Hockey go from a hard to impossible. Just because of what she can do off the wall with a flip kick. But, like, all of these sets have been competitive. Like, he's down two games. He's down 2-0. He's still putting in weight. And like Hockey is adapting, and I feel like it's a really good learning experience for everybody. Not necessarily KJ. I don't know if he's learning anything, besides like player stuff. Oh, is that back air? That was some suspect DI on that first back air. So Crump makes it back. This starts setting up a ledge trap situation. Just because Hockey lets him. I hate that he goes past the ledge with that up B because it never actually hits anybody, and it just like rubs it in our face. He's like, ha, this is a safe move, we can't do anything about it. But Crump does have a lead, and he is going to down smash Honky, doing a full jab combo on shield instead of just doing jab one into stuff. That was a nice nair back air. I didn't even see him land on the stage to get position backwards for that back air. But now Crump has the lead, and as soon as I said Crump has the lead, he loses the lead, but he still has a pretty sizable lead percent-wise. Well, not anymore. You know, Haki doing his best to bring this back. He doesn't have the lead per se, but like he has all the stage advantage, and like Crump is really, really trying to just hold his he's just trying to hold his position, just trying to hold this W. I'm saying it's a very bad situation, I would say, for Haki now, because he's at a pretty high percent. 99 is definitely very good. I'm going to limit cross slashing percent. He gets the top half of it, hits Honky's head, and he is going to take that game with the last hit of cross slash. Gonna go 2-1. This is losers finals, by the way, everybody, just to remind you. Honky up 2-1. I wonder where he's going to go. Probably Battlefield. I have no idea. Like, I want to say Battlefield. Yeah, okay, Battlefield. Face it that way and play with him. This is, I know that me and Silent, when we were on commentary together earlier, we said it, and I'll say it again. I think this is both of these characters' best stages, although I think maybe, Zero Suit might be better on Dreamland. But even if she is better on Dreamland, this is still like a very good stage for Zero Suit. Like, if not Dreamland, then this stage. Her combo extension is so much better, but Cloud, also very good on the stage. Now both of these characters benefit from the bigger blast zones, they get to live longer, but now Cloud gets to cover so many options. If he sets you up on a tech chase on a platform, it's probably over because of just how good it is. And Crump blowing his like he's really, really throwing out these cross slashes, and just it feels like a waste of limit, but at the same time, not necessarily. That's really good out of shield from Honky, but like I said earlier, the bigger blast zone is really going to come in handy. Like, he would have died on any other stage, except maybe from the middle of empty, he might not have died. Honky just doing his best to maintain his lead, using that up air, up smash to cover a lot of Cloud's landings, because Cloud can't really do anything but dare, and up smash beats that out, especially if he were to land on a platform. It wouldn't be very good, like, at all for Cloud or Crump. But he is going to catch that neutral getup, or maybe it might have been a jump. It doesn't matter. It would have caught both of them. And he does get the limit cross slash, but he gets back aired as soon as he comes down. Honky comes down, back airs him, and it gets a reset to neutral. And this is very strangely even, because Crump has the lead, but the explosive potential of Zero Suit is just so big on this stage. 14 to 59% right now. Like, Crump getting hit a lot, but he's also hitting a lot. Like, Cloud's aerial is really good at catching other people. Like, if someone presses a button and then you press a button and you're Cloud, your button is probably gonna be their button just because of how big it is. Like, it's big and it's fast. And like, he had the call out on the neutral getup right there, but he was a little bit too late. I don't think Honky was at a high enough percent for him to catch that lack of invulnerability. And Honky is just gonna get his chance to set up a free edge guard without limit. He tried the up B right there, but he is gonna get stuffed out with the F tilt. Crump is gonna make it back to ledge though. Cloud's up very good. Oh, is he dead? Yeah, the rage up B out of shield, catching him back airing. Honky's gonna take it 3-1. Now we're gonna have